he was like, all right. And he went his mouth for it. I was like, that's not weed. That whatever that is, not that.
I really like Baltimore though. I can't wait until like I take this show and you guys are all able to come down to the first Mariner Arena and see me or something like that. Oh, I'm sorry, not about the Royal Farms Arena.
Come and check it out. You're gonna be like, where are we going to the chicken box? This is gonna be nice.
Yeah, man, like I said, I'm originally from Florida. I just went home to see my parents, and my dad, he's getting to that point where he's getting like really old, and like he doesn't know how to come into my life or like come to me and ask me for favors now because he feels like he's just stupid and mundane. And he just comes to me with so much respect. Whereas back in the day when I was younger, he would just kick in my door and be like, hey, what you doing? I don't give a shit. Stop that.